Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twists and turns, twists and turns. We are the children of God. Twists and turns, twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu!
Hello, hello, children. How are you doing today? Are you fine? I hope you are doing great. I am also fine. So today we are going to take our environmental activity lesson, and today we are going to match shapes. Can you say matching shapes? Yes, today we are going to match shapes. So let's sing a very nice song for matching. Like that. So we are going to match. Can you say matching? Matching shapes. Yes, we are going to match shapes. And we are matching shapes which looks alike or which looks the same. If this is a star, we cannot match a star and a square. No, we match a star and a what? A star and a star, right? Yes, so this is a star. Are we going to match with oval? No. Are we going to match with star? Yes, very good. So you draw a very straight line to where the star, to where the star is. Very good. This one is an oval. Are we going to match an oval with a square? No. Are we matching with a circle? No. We are going to match with a, very good. We are going to match with a, with an oval. Is this an oval? Very good. This one is an oval. So we are going to match oval and oval. You draw a very straight line like that. Very good. This one is a, very good. This one is a square. We are going to match a square and a what? Square and a square. Are we going to match square with this one? No. Is this a square? No. Is this a square? Very good. This one is a square. So we are going to match a square and a square. You draw a very straight line to where our square is. Like that. So we have remained with a circle. This is a circle. We are going to match a circle and a star? No. We are going to match a circle and a what? A circle and a circle. So you draw a very straight line to where our circle is. Like that. So by doing this, we have matched our shapes. So I'll give you an assignment to match the shapes on your books. I will do exactly what I have matched nicely. So I want you to match like the teacher, okay? Yes, that is all for today. In our next lesson, we will learn more. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.